Zach was a great kid, had lots of friends, parents liked him. He was prescribed opioids for sports injuries. It just seemed to unravel after that. It's almost like living hell, but it's my son, you know, it's my son. Everybody is touched by the opioid issue, but I haven't seen anybody else get out there and fight for it like Greg Walden. He is fighting for all of us. That's the kind of person I want to represent me.
I'm Greg Walden, and I approve this message.